You know what I'm saying? Things ain't really changed that much. I swear to God, nothing I ever say is meant to be something where innocent people get hurt.
I take a shot of Hennessy, now I'm strong enough to face the madness. Nickel bag, sesame, lace, pass. Phone calls from my niggas on the other side. Two childhood friends just died. I couldn't cry a damn shame. Didn't know we ever changed. And what remains from a 12 gauge to the brain. Arguments with my book is true. I spend more time with my niggas than I do with you. But everywhere it's the same thing. That's the game. I'll be damned if the thing changed.
So staying home ain't gonna do fucking shit for me. Coming here, when I don't want to, doing the things I don't want to do, I'm just getting shit done.
Yeah, keep that same energy, please don't flip. You was talking all that motherfucking shit. We see everyone, we been keeping the list. Keep that same energy, please don't flip. Please don't flip. Please don't flip. Please don't flip, please don't flip, please don't flip, please don't flip. Keep that same energy, please don't flip. Yeah, people hating on me, that's a trend. Victim gonna deck you, that's a friend. Keep my middle finger, that's a bend. All my women mixed, that's a blend. Blow 100K, I don't feel a thing. Let me pop my shit, people coming at me from all.
Turn up.
You know what gives me strength? The fact that I was able to squat here and go to the point where I couldn't do five more, and I got five more, and then got even five more. There's always five more. The fact that I could do that gave me so much strength in life.
Let's go dumb and retarded. Let's get high as we want it. Let's go and burn up a forest. Better load up the car. Keep the car as it's out. Let's put the ice in your watches and design it on your body. Let's call them bitches and bottles. Bitches and bottles. Bitches and bottles, let's all them bitches and bottles. Bitches and bottles. Bitches and bottles. Bitches and bottles.
Okay.
Bitches and bottles.
Going, that gave me so much strength in life. I'm in total respect.
When you walk into the gym, how far are you going to push yourself? To the fucking limits. I'm pushing myself to the fucking limit every single day.
When you get knocked to the ground, you can choose to stay down there. You have the choice to fight. You have the choice to quit.